Triple Meg Dribbling, ages 3 to 5, level 1. First, you'll need to find yourself an empty stadium. After that, every time you dribble around the cone and kick the ball between your parents' legs, you will receive 100 points. How fast can you get to 1,000 points? Level 2. In this one, you're going to chase your parent. Keep the ball nice and close. Once you get within 1 meter of your parent, you will receive 100 points. Try and get to 1,000 points.